as you know, it comes basically in terms of timing. So thanks for your flexibility in advance there. So our sequence will be plane half quick, Miami at 133.9. HF will be 6761 all day if you want to just have that up in case. Okay.
And then taking off out of here would be 070. No thunderstorm and not using the meeting for today.
So. For today's setup, like we talked about, we're going to be on runway 5. That's what we're expecting. Okay. Manage your own fuels as you go. High terrain is going to be, and then we'll stay below 250 in the day or in the departure. Okay, do it or we don't. Pretty binary. Okay.